Yo, it's Rick the Lucario here, and welcome back to some more Need for Speed Pro Street. Now, in the last video, I'm just gonna buy tires for this, see what happens. I'm gonna buy this. Yeah, I'll do it. What is that on the car? Thank you. Alright.
What do you know? Ryan Cooper is here today, and he's gone JD Emmers. He'll be driving a brand new 86 out there today. You see, that's the kind of car that makes me want to get my spanners out, get under the bonnet, and start messing around.
Let's see how you do. Will this work?
Thank you.
things will be heating up with Ryan Cooper in the field. He's a complete kid, right?
Oh yeah, beat that, Aki Kimura.
Watch out!
up. You don't know what I like. Let's try that again.
What do you know? Ryan Cooper is here today, and he's bought a Corolla in 1886. In Japan, they call them Hachi Rockers because it never been 86 in Japanese. And now I have been told that if Cooper... Sure exactly how the gents reacting sessions have been able to secure the Tokyo Dockyard this weekend. I suspect it has something to do with the connections they made back in the 1990s, back when reacting sessions was just
This is the biggest test for a drifter. We're about to see if he has got exactly what he wants. Yes, he's ready.
Now, as I was saying, do you know who else is just getting underway and we have team sessions? In case you haven't heard of him, we've got a new driver by the name of Ryan Cooper joining us. And from what I understand, Cooper finally got tired of fishing his car over the impound all the time.
Alright, let's give this one more try before I give up.
What do you know? Ryan Cooper is here today. Looks like he's gone for the roaming power with an FDR X7. Those cars are legend. I wonder if he can live up to it. Now, from what I've heard, they work day and night to get that ready in time for the day.
Ugh, quit talking about my cars and just... An Infiniti. It's Japanese technology. I think Infiniti is Japanese. Maybe it's European.
Crushing his seat, it's been damaged to his machine.
Things will be heating up with Ryan Cooper in the field. Right, he's not having a bit of red for it. There's our start there. This is it.
Doing the best I can, guys. Bear with me here. I'm going to beat this track record. Let me know if you got better score than me in the comments. But this... 3,000.
You've got the score to match.
I'll take the points. We beat the track record, right?
There's Gavin, the Ripperless team in the Cosmos 4 Escort. Now, Gavin tells a great story about the first time he cut that car loose on the autobahn. Something about a high-speed pursuit and a ticket that equaled 10% of his annual salary. Now, he fancies being a member of the Ripperless because they've got access to some of the best and most liberal.
We've had some absolute fireworks today, ladies and gentlemen, and I would expect nothing else on the 2,061 metres of Ebisu. After all, this is the holy land of drifting. The South Coast was the very first track the Japanese drifters used.
To see what Ryan Cooper will do. Right here, oh wait, we're ready to roll. Here we have one man against the track. Yes, yes, there it is, there it is.
Thank you.
pretending in any contest. He even scares the pants off the top drifters. Okay, right, we're ready to go here. Just one car up. And it's goal! There we are! That's the stars!
Need to get higher. Ugh. At least 3,000.
So what do we think? Round two is going to halt. We're about to fall, kid. Just a few ticks more, just a few ticks. Okay, everybody, we're live. Wait.
Thank you.
Let's see if I can beat that score. Oh well, I tried. This game wants to be defiant and glitch out like that. So be it. But I don't back down. Dylan Hauk does not back down. Bye-bye, guys.